Hi, my name is Danette Lamee. I am a yoga instructor here at Avecinia Wellness Center. I love to teach chair yoga for the many benefits that a chair can provide besides just sitting still all day. So today I wanted to go through a few poses with you to get you moving, to make you feel better, and to bring more energy in for your day. So the first one we're going to do is called seated cat and cow. And you want to be moved towards the edge of your chair, but your feet are nice and flat on the floor. You want to sit up tall, and this is going to help move the spine back and forth to relieve any tension through the neck, through the shoulders, through the lower back, and even help work the abs. So what you're going to do is you're going to inhale, tilt your chin up, exhale, bring yourself down, round through the back, tuck in, even squeeze your abs there, inhale, lift. Exhale, round. Just do this a few times. We can do it one more together. And then round. Gonna work out any tension that we have in those shoulders. Good. So again, we're gonna move on to our next exercise. This is called Eagle. This one's gonna help with the shoulders, any tension that we have in the neck, which is such a big area of tension in our bodies. So we're gonna open our arms really wide and take the left arm over the right and relax yourself down. Relax the chin down, sit up nice and tall. You can even add a simple twist in here if you want, rotating over to each side, moving the chin over towards each shoulder, and then coming back to center. We'll do it again. We open up and then switch out those arms, relax the shoulders down, hold on to those shoulders, drop that chin for just one or two breaths, and then twist to each side. If you feel really super flexible, a nice thing to do to give even deeper stretch through your shoulders is to bring your fingertips towards the ceiling. This one is, you have to be cautious because we don't want to be pulling on our fingers in any way. We want to get our fingers nice and strong and straight, looking right at the ceiling, and then just relax your shoulders down, tip your chin down once again, take an inhale breath, and then just unwind those hands, roll those shoulders around a few times, bring some energy into your body. We have more to come. Stay tuned. Thank you.